What are the essential robes or garments of a coronation outfit?
Sure. I mean, there's so many. There's the costume changes galore through a coronation. So in my book, Tudor Fashion, I didn't mention coronations specifically because coronations transcend fashion in so many ways. The sort of regalia that we understand for coronations was laid down in a book called Liber Regalis from the 14th century and really hasn't changed for centuries.